And some of the latest research in neuroscience that says that 1 hour of focused concentration on one concept or idea literally doubles the number of connections in your brain, literally produces physical evidence as a result of your interaction in the environment. So then all of this philosophy, this intellectual data, this theory, this knowledge is stored in that neocortex called your thinking brain.